If you ask a normal person, what do you want? Say, well, I want a job. They don't want a job. They want access to the materials of sustainability. But they think they want a job. So nobody owns anything in the future. There are automobiles for your use, bicycles, lots of sailboats. You just go down, go out with your family, no filling out forms or getting along with Fresco. You understand what I mean? It's there for your use. In the future, there'll be no money. The only thing that counts is the well-being of all the Earth's people. And I'm just saying, if you want a world without war, without hunger and poverty, you have to change the way people think. We want to make a major motion picture showing what the world could be and the way it was. And somebody asked me, will there be horror movies in the future? All you have to do is show a movie of the present day, then be horror.
Really?
To normal people.
That's just
true.
So, what you call right and normal is not right or normal.